What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world, here we are, needs now. Here we are live in YouTube land, and we are so excited to bring to you our rescheduled Valentine's recital. As one very wise mother of one of my students said, love is always in fashion. And so it's never a bad time to sing about love. We hope you will enjoy this. I'm going to have the singers introduce themselves and their own songs today. They speak much more eloquently about how they feel about it than I do. And so I'm sure that you will enjoy everybody's renditions. Stay with us for about an hour and a half. And away we go with our very own Bill Brown. Bill! Yay! And everybody else, you can sit while you're listening. Oh, we've lost Bill. Bill! Bill! Hello, Bill! Uh-oh. Well, we might have to go to Plan B and go to Monica, and I will wait for Bill to come back. So, Monica! Go ahead and unmute. And there we go. Hello, Monica.
I'm here. I was putting it on YouTube so my wife could see it.
Oh. Okay.
You made me go first.
Okay. Well, then we will go back to Bill Brown. Thank you, Monica, for being on deck and for being ready. All right.
Okay.
There we go. All right. All set, Bill. Can't wait to hear it.
My wife has an old Life Havens cartoon posted near her desk. In it, a young boy asks his father why he married his mother, and the dad responds because she was his best friend. He goes on to say that that is not how things usually work. At first, men wed a younger version of their mothers, then an airhead bimbo, and then their best friends. Sadly, that's the route that I took. But I found my true love, and because, you know, the third time was a charm. And so I've always managed to look back upon that. And when I look at that cartoon, it always reminds me that we've both been able to make each other laugh. Even now, when things look a bit bleak, we still manage to laugh, and that helps us keeping young. And even though we're not, we still feel it. Do I seem as cheerful as a schoolboy playing hooky? Do I seem to gurgle like a baby with a cookie? If I do, the cause of it all is you. You make me feel so young. You make me feel like spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I want to go play hide and seek. I want to go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up what's a forget-me-not. So you make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful thing to be flung. job even when I'm old and gray. I'm gonna feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young. Just like a couple of pups running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. Oh, you make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful thing to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young. We never know what life has in store for us, and no matter how much we plan life, as that great sage Blackadder put it, life always finds a way to bite you in the ass. 3 weeks ago, my wife was diagnosed with ALS. It was a huge blow to us, but we will continue to make the best of what we have and still continue to laugh. Not long ago, she thanked me for helping her, and I said she had nothing to thank me for. She had been my rock and my support for 34 years. The next 34 years were my turn. And then after those 34 years were over, then I would hire a nice young male nurse for her and a pretty young female for me, and then we could finally be pampered to the level that we would like to become accustomed. She laughed. She always laughs. She's my lady. And if she was in here, she'd tell me where I put my music. I might have to wing it. Lady, I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am, and I am yours. My love, there's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms forevermore. You have come and made me such a fool. I am so lost in your love. And oh, we belong together. Won't you believe in my song? Lady, for so many years I thought I'd never find you. You have come into my life and made me whole. Brother, Let me wait to see you each and every morning. Let me hear you whisper softly in my ear. In my eyes, I see no one else but you. There is no one on love like our love. And yes, oh yes, always want you near me. I've waited for you for so long. Lady, love's the only love I need, and beside me is where I want you to be. 'Cause my love, there's something I want you to know. You're the love of my life. You're my lady.
Beautiful job, Bill. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And, I'll bet, and Lavelle, kisses to you. I hope I get to see you soon. All right. Next up, we have Monica. We actually really do have Monica this time. Thanks for being willing to jump in there, Monica. All right. Go ahead and unmute, darling. And tell us about you and tell us about love and about your songs.
Hello, I'm Monica, and what I feel about love is my family and my best friend. My family and I, they really support me in whatever I go through, and they help me get through like a bunch of weird things that I do, and especially my little sister. Like, we do a bunch of weird things together. And my best friend, again, he supports me. We're always there for each other. This song is a thousand years, and what it means to me is about my best friend, how we've been friends for many years, and I hope for many years more. So
time stands still, beauty and all
My next song is I Could Write a Book. And what this song means to me is, like, the singer is, like, kind of, like, saying all the things he could do about his lover. And I hope one day I could do all the things about if or when I have someone like that. A, B, C, F, G, I never learned to spell at least not well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I never learned to count a great amount. But my busy mind is burning to use my learning I've got. I won't waste any time. I'll strike while the iron is hot. If they ask me, I could write a book about the way you walk and whisper and look. I could write a book on how we met, so the world would never forget. And the simple secret of the plot is just to show them how I love you a lot. When the world discovers as I look at how to make two love a thing, if they ask me, I could write a book about the way you walk and whisper and look. I could write a voice on how we met, so the world would never forget. And the simple secret of the plot is just to show them
today. All right, Mark Janeba, where are you? There you are. You are next. You don't have your helpers today.
I don't have helpers today.
I can't wait to hear your songs.
Okay. I moved the speaker, so let me know if it gets too loud. When I was in high school, back in the depths of time, there was a hit by the soul trio, The 3 Degrees, titled When Will I See You Again? Like many modern memes, this isn't new. It's always been true that when we're young and in love, separation is a cause of unbearable longing. Around 200 years ago, Vincenzo Bellini wrote my first piece in his bel canto style, using lyrics by an anonymous author that translate roughly as this. When will come that day when I can again see what my loving heart so desires? When will come that day when I can hold you in my arms, beautiful flame of love, my soul? Here is Bellini's Il Fervido Desiderio to the one that I long for. As soon as I get the speaker repaired.
Battery 80%.
There we go.
E5, play 2, 9, 1, 0.
Try it again. Quando verrà quel dì all. Quel che l'amante cor tanto desia. Quando, quando verrà quel dì? Ken sen t'accoglierò, bella fiamma d'amor, anima mia, anima mia. Quando, quando, quando verrà quel dì? My second song our choir tour to Italy got put off for another year, so that's why we're still practicing Italian. When we get older, the burning passions of our youth settle into a steady flame that keeps us warm. It's good to find someone you can depend on. Long, long ago, the night my much older brother got married, after his bachelor's party, we found ourselves, for reasons I can't really remember, sitting outside on the curb outside my parents' house late at night. He said to me, "When you find a woman who will put up with you, marry her." It was good advice that I followed a few years later. This song, written by Paul McCartney when he was only 16 years old, touches on these things. Apologies to Sir Paul because I've taken some liberties with his lyrics. And yes, there is a birthday involved, but a gentleman never discloses the details. When I get older, losing my hair, not so long from now, will you still be sending me a valentine, birthday greetings, bottle of wine? If I'd been out till 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Have gone. You can knit a sweater by the fireside. Wednesday morning, go for a ride. Tilling the garden, felling a tree. Who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? In the summer, we could take a choir tour to Italy, if it's safe to go. Tuscany at dawn, back to grandpappy's at your knee. Siren Oberon. Thank you. Send me a postcard, drop me a line, stating point of view. Indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in a form, mine forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Woo!
Great job! And I love the added lyrics. That was so wonderfully appropriate. Thank you so much, Mark. That was great. Next up, we have David. And on deck after David, we have Ron. David, hello. Hello. You look so snazzy in your pink.
Thank you.
All right. Give us your intro, David.
Okay. Well, when I think about love, I think about my family who cares about me. And most importantly, makes me feel safe at home. Because at home, I feel like I can be who I want to be and sometimes say what I want to say and not be judged as much as, let's call it the outer world. So yeah, that's what I think love is, just respecting each other for who we are. And this first song is called If You Were the Only Girl in the World. It's obviously about a boy and a girl, and the boy talks about that if all the distractions that separated them were gone, it'd be like paradise, so to say. So, here you go. Times when I feel bad and things look blue. Well, okay, yeah.
Just start again, David, and I would say bring it up one more tick.
Yeah, okay, yeah, good idea. Sometimes when I feel bad and things look blue, I wish a pal I had, say one like you, someone within my heart to build a someone who never part to come my own. If you were the only girl in the world and I were the only boy, nothing else would matter in the world today. We could go on loving in the same old way. A garden of Eden just made for two, with nothing to mar our joy. I would say such wonderful things to you. There would be such wonderful things to do if you were the only girl in the world and I were the only boy. If you were the only girl in the world and I were the only boy, nothing else would matter in the world today. We could go on loving in the same old way. A garden of Eden just made for two, with nothing to mar our joy. I would say such wonderful things to you. There would be such wonderful things to do if you were the only girl in the world and I were the only boy. And the second song, it's by Frank Sinatra, and I really like it, and I think it fits, well, let's say Valentine's Day, so. Fly me to the moon, and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Great button at the end, David. That was wonderful. Nice work. By the way, for future reference, Frank Sinatra did not write that song, but you could say Fly Me to the Moon as made popular by Frank Sinatra. I will put in the comments of our Facebook video at the end all of the names of the songs and the composers for us to look at for later. All right. Next singer, next studio artist will be Mr. Ron Jaecks. And on deck after him is Miss Vivian May. Take it away, Ron.
Thank you. I am so excited to be still your longest running, not oldest, I hope, student. Longest continuing lessons. All right. My first song is dedicated to my Valentines, my mom, and my wife, Lovey Kelly. And the main thing, though, about it's about love. And what I really also want to dedicate the first song to, both songs actually, is you all. Cara, my teacher, I love you. And the students that we get together, we used to get together, and Tom Hewitt would come up to me, and he's an accomplished actor here, and he comes up to me and he says, I am so nervous. I don't think I've ever been so nervous. And I said, I am too. And we both sit talk about why do we put ourselves through this every year? Because we love it. And we love just singing. And Max Rompre, his encouraging words to me 1 year, just all those things that I miss so much. Jenny, following her at your house, and I want to get those things back. So my first song is The Way You Look Tonight, and let's go. Someday, when I'm awfully low and the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Oh, but you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. I have nothing but to love you just the way you look tonight. With each word your happiness grows, tearing my fear apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. With each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight. All right. Now, the other thing that I really miss about the, that I don't have to miss because I get to see it. And I saw a perfect example today, and that is Mark Janeba, who gives the most incredible, beautiful speeches at the beginning of his songs. I know that if I were taking a class from him, he would be my favorite teacher. He's just incredible. He gives the backstory, the language of origin, or you know what it means, this Italian thing. Everything has a really cool story. And so I now, on this next song, get to do my best imitation of Mark as a teacher. Because I heard this song first years ago, Michael McDonald introduced this artist, Michael Franks, to sing songs that have the most unique lyrics. So I started to research what these lyrics meant. On this particular song, Popsicle Toes. Popsicle Toes, I think we can get that. But the rest of it has some words that we need to learn. One is pulchritude. My voice teacher, Cara, had to look that up. I had sung these all these years and I didn't know it meant beauty, beauty, pulchritude. And then there's a whole geography lesson, a lot of it self-explanatory, but there is one specific group of islands down at the tip of South America called the Tierra del Fuegos, the toes, the foot of South America. Those toes are so close to Antarctica that they are very cold. They're nearly always froze. And then for most of you, not Mark probably, he knows about this, but there is a thing that we used to use called a camera. And we take the back of it off and load a canister of film across and wind it on another spool and then take pictures and send it away and 10 days later get the pictures back. Okay, that's loading a camera. The particular camera that I use in the song is a Pentax. There was Nikon, Canon, Pentax. Okay, so loading a Pentax, you'll know what that means, you youngsters. So popsicle toes, and this is a lesson, we got a lesson. Okay, so it's geography, vocabulary, all that stuff. Okay, so all that stuff, we'll be watching for it. And when God gave out rhythm, he sure was good to you. You can add, subtract, and multiply, and divide by two. I know today's your birthday, and I did not buy no rose, but I wrote this song instead, and I call it Popsicle Toes. Popsicle Toes. Popsicle toes are always froze. Popsicle toes. You're so brave to expose all those popsicle toes. You must have been Miss Pennsylvania with all this pulchritude. How come you always load your Pentax when I'm in the nude? We ought to have a birthday party and you can wear your birthday clothes. Then we can hit the floor and go explore those popsicle toes. Popsicle toes. Popsicle toes are always froze. Popsicle toes. You're so brave to expose all those popsicle toes. Got the nicest North America the sailor ever saw. I can feel your warm Brazilian touch, your Panama, your Tierra del Fuegos are nearly always froze. We got a seesaw till we unthaw those popsicle toes. Popsicle toes. popsicle toes are always froze. Popsicle toes, you're so brave to expose all those popsicle toes.
Nice work, Ron. Thank you. And you have the fancy camera. Is that Facebook portal that's doing that for you?
Yes.
That is very cool. So, and is that something you have to buy, or is it like a something that's an attachment to Facebook?
It's, you can, you don't have to buy it. You can, I mean, you have to buy the little unit, but you don't have to buy a subscription or anything. It goes through Facebook Messenger.
Oh, that's really cool. Yeah. All right, so everybody, if you want cool camera angles like Ron, get yourself a Facebook portal. Okay, thank you, Ron. That was wonderful. Next up, we have Miss Vivian May. On deck is Jenny. All right, Vivian, take it away.
Okay, when I think of love, I also think about my family, how caring and supportive and adventurous they are, how whenever we go somewhere, we'll do hikes and go exploring, and it's a really nice thing to do with everyone that I love. My first song is Go From My Window, and it's a very short but unique poem. And the first verse is about this man who betrays this woman's love. The second verse is the person who he chose instead of her and how she compares herself to the other woman. And the third verse is about telling the man to take a day and a year, go off, and if you prove yourself as a good person, she'll give you another chance. My second song is called Hart, and it's about believing in yourself and knowing that even if things aren't going well, they will, and you can do whatever you put your mind to. You've gotta have heart. All you really need is heart. When the odds are saying that's when the grin should start. You've gotta have hope. Mustn't sit around and moan. as bad as it may appear. Wait till next year and hope. When your luck is batting zero, get your chin up off the floor. Mister, you can be a hero. You can open any door. There's nothing to it but to do it. You've gotta have heart. Miles and miles and miles of heart. Oh, it's fine to be a genius, of course, but keep that old horse before the cart. First, you've gotta have heart. Off the floor. Mister, you can be a hero. You can open any door. There's nothing to it but to do it. You've gotta have heart. Miles and miles and miles of heart. Oh, it's fine to be a genius, of course, but keep that old horse before the cart. First, you've gotta have heart.
Nice work, Vivian. That was adorable. I especially love your turn in the middle of it. Like, here we go again. It was really great. Congratulations. Wonderful job. Our next singer extraordinaire is Jenny, and on deck is Channing after her. Jenny, take it away.
Hello.
Hello.
So, you can see we're very festive over here, and if you don't see me on the screen, it's because we're watching on the big screen in the other room, but we're clapping for everybody. You're all amazing. So, my first song that I have is a little jazz song, because as Carl will tell you, I go through whole books of jazz songs. So I picked this one because it's got a very sweet message. It's called Who Cares? And, you know, with the way the world is today and things that I've been through in my life personally, the message of the song is basically, it doesn't matter what people say. It doesn't matter all the terrible things that are going on. What really matters is love. So I thought that was very sweet and appropriate for today. Mother is over here going like this. So. This is my first song. Technical difficulties.
There you go. Yep. People, when you're up next, make sure your Bluetooth is still connected.
See, mine likes to disconnect.
Yeah.
It's thinking.
Better living through technology.
Right. Well, at least we're all together.
Yes.
Ellie, are you still connected? Because it's not letting me. My mother says love is patient and kind.
Indeed.
There we go. Now it should work.
All right. Take it away.
Thank you. Let it rain and thunder. Second costume change. I'm going to steal a page from Ron's book since he didn't do it. So enjoy the lovely scenery.
I think Jenny probably wins for best background. What the world everybody needs now is love, sweet love. That's my theme today. It's the only thing that there's just too little love. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. And there she is. Take it away, Jenny.
Yay.
And
your wedding dress. Oh, they're going to make me cry.
Okay. So my mother was just remarking, oh, is that your wedding dress? Because yes, this was my wedding dress. So my next song, when I was thinking of something to sing for my lovely wife, there is this folk song that Cara had found. It's called If You Become the Moon. And my, sorry. She's crying already. It's not helping. Anyway, my lovely wife loves astronomy and moon and stars and all that fun thing. So when we started this song, it immediately made me think of her. And then Cara told me that it was written to be a wedding song. So I was like, that's a perfect thing to sing for my lovely wife on Valentine's Day. Now I've got to get it under control.
Kick your mother out of the room.
Yeah, kick mother out of the room.
Sunglasses,
we're good. If you become the moon, my love, I'll be the light of the moon. How close. I'm
Beautifully done. Beautifully done. Thank you, Jenny. That was beautiful. And I recognize that dress too. I happened to officiate that day. It was a pretty fun day.
It was.
All right, everybody. Next up, we have Miss Channing Seifer. And on deck, we have Miss Elly Gottsch. Make sure your Bluetooth speakers are on when I announce that you're on deck, everybody, okay? All right, Channing, looking perfect in pink. Take it away.
Okay. So I'm Channing, and when I think of love, I think of my family and my best friends and how they show me love every single day. And I think that just really comes through with my songs. So my first song is called Old Devil Moon. And it's about more of like a playful and mischievous type of love rather than like a lovey-dovey type. So, okay. Here we go. Called I'll Know, and it's about the main girl who is thinking, not really looking for love, but more
Sarah is her name. Sarah. The main girl is Sarah.
Sarah is not necessarily looking and like searching for love, but she's more waiting to see like when it will come, and that she'll know when the perfect person is there for her. Okay.
I told second glance his way. I'll know when my love comes along. I'll know then and there. I'll know at the sight of his face how I care.
Wonderful. All right, next up is Miss Elly Gottsch, and on deck is Chloe. Elly. There she is. Looking gorgeous. Take it away, Elly.
Well, I picked this first song because I feel like a lot of people in the world should take time to remember that it's okay just to be out there. Okay, I'm not muted. It's important just to love. And there's no reason to feel bad for that. Because love is important and it's what makes the world a better place.
Nope.
Sorry. That is an instant start, give it a moment. Next song I'm singing is a bit unconventional for what some other people would think. For me, I think it's very sweet, even if it may sound gruesome. But this song to me represents, it's a different way of someone expressing how they love someone else, even though it's kind of their first time experiencing love, maybe. So I brought this, even though you see it backwards as a demonstration, because this is a Dungeons and Dragons themed love song. So this person, well, it was written by a very lovely person named Ginny D, who does a lot of nerdy work like this and writes some music. This song is her version of a love song, with a character telling someone how they love through terms in Dungeons and Dragons that happen to be combat terms. I'm gonna set the book. Darling, you're too far away. My children would be sweet. Come a little closer, dear, at least within 5 feet. I want you in there, range. I want you close enough to stab.
I must say that the first time Ellie sang that to me, it was pretty shocking. I want you close enough to stab. It's not the first thing you think of for a love song, but hilariously cute nonetheless. Thank you, Ellie. Next up, we have Miss Chloe, and on deck after her is Miss Riley. Chloe, take it away.
Okay, so when I think of love, I think of someone who you can be a part-time friend and a part-time lover and a full-time friend with. I also think of my family and how we are always strong and resilient, and they always make me feel safe and protected. My first song, I really related to when we were picking the songs. I liked the lyrics, and it reminds me of my boyfriend because people thought we never would last. We've been together for almost a year, so it's kind of like a shot at them, like, ha, I told you so. So the second song is about heartbreak, and it's from the musical Heathers. And people find it weird, but I find it really funny. Her ability to do anything for who she loves, I find a very good personality trait. A boy I met in kindergarten. He was sweet. He said that I was smart. He was good at sports and people liked him. And at nap time once we shared a mat. I didn't sleep. I sat and watched him breathing. Watched him dream for nearly half an hour. He woke up. He pulled a scab off one time playing kickball. Kissed me quick, then pressed it in my hand. I took that scab and put it in a locket. All year long, I wore it near my heart. He didn't care if I was thin or pretty.
Beautiful, Chloe. Nice job. Thank you. Any little girl that wears a scab around her neck, I think that I would be worried as a parent to see that, but to each their own, right? All right. Next on up is Miss Riley, and on deck is Miss Sarah. Okay, Miss Riley, take it away.
Okay, so my first song is How About You, and what I love about this song is I get to mention my two like top celebrity crushes, and the first one is Timothy Chalamet, and so I found him on TikTok when a bunch of girls started fangirling over him, and eventually I became one of those girls. And so I did some research on him, and I found he was in things like Lady Bird, and he was also in Little Women. And then the second boy I mention is Jack Dylan Grazer, and he's also an actor, and he was in Shazam and part one of It. So here we go. How about you? I love a fireside when a storm is due. I like potato chips, moonlight, and motor trips. How about you? I'm mad about good books, can't get my fill. Timothy Chalamet's looks give me a thrill. Holding hands in a movie show when all the lights are low. When storm is due. I like potato chips, moonlight, and motor trips. How about you? I'm mad about good books, can't get my fill. Jack Dylan Grazer's looks give me a thrill. Holding hands in a movie show when all the lights are low may not be new, but I like it. How about I like it? How about I like it? How about you? Okay, and this next song is called Someone Like You. And hold on, let me fix this. Okay. And this one I really love because I think the message is just really like perfect and what a lot of people want, that you're in this place where you kind of feel like just stuck and kind of like you can't really do much, but then somebody comes along and you just feel like anything is possible. And yeah, I just really love that message. I peered through windows, watched life go by, dreamed of tomorrow, but stayed inside. The past was holding me, keeping life at bay. I wandered lost in yesterday, wanting to fly, but scared to try. Then someone like you found someone like me, and suddenly nothing is the same. My heart's taken wing and I feel so alive, 'cause someone like you found me. It's like you took my dreams, made each one real. You reached inside of me and made me feel. And now I see a world I have never seen before. Your love has opened every door. You've set me free. Now I can soar. For someone like you found someone like me. You touched my heart. Nothing is the same. There's a new way to live, a new way to love, 'cause someone like you.
Gorgeous. And by the way, that song is from Jekyll and Hyde. I keep forgetting to remind you guys to say the musicals that your songs are from. But again, this will all be listed in the notes in the YouTube video. All right. Our very final singer this afternoon is Miss Sarah Jaffe. Sarah, take it away.
Hi. Okay. So what love means to me, well, when I think about love, I think about my family, and I think about my friends, and how, like, safe and welcome and loved they make me feel. So this first song, coincidentally, it's called Falling Out of Love Can Be Fun, a little. But it's about an aunt's advice, and her, like, her experiences in the ins and outs of love, and how to pick yourself up back every time. Crocodile tears will not be shed. They're not for a lady like I'm. I can recall what my aunt said when she married for the 20th time. She said, falling out of love can be fun after love is over and done. It's an awful blow, but although it's upsetting, so much you can do while you're forgetting. Falling out of love can be fun. When you find your lover has gone, get your second wind and go on. There's an old affair that is there for undoing. In your grief, do you know what you're doing? Falling out of love can be fun. Soon you'll be swinging and a hair gonna porch. One arm wrapped around someone else, the other one carrying the torch. Love can give a lady a clout, and she may be down but not out. Get yourself a date, don't you wait till the count of 10. Then, falling out of love can be falling in love again. Falling out of love can be fun. Someone else may soon be the one. By another name, he's the same as his brother. Close your eyes and one is like the other. Falling out of love can be fun. When if and the stork is over your head, soon you're gonna be with a she or a laddie. Smile as you go shopping for a daddy. Falling out of love can be fun. Soon you'll be losing all your troubles and your fears. One eye winking at someone else, the other eye filling up with tears. When you find your loving romance gets a sudden kick in the pants, get yourself surrounded and bounded with lots of men. Then, falling out of love can be falling in love. Falling out of love can be falling in love. Falling out of love can be falling in love again. Okay, this next song is about a woman, and her husband goes off to war, and so he's not around, like, to be with her, but I find it kind of, like, while it is sad, it's also sweet, because she's, like, she gets to reminisce on all these memories she has with him. I learned to chop a tree today. I laughed so hard I cried. And Billy helped and scraped his knee. But he took it all in stride. Day by day I get by, making do the best I can. When the sun slowly sets just behind our hill, and the memories come in the evening chill, how I long for your touch like a lover will. Oh, I'm missing you. God, I'm missing you, my Bill. Mm-hmm. parlor roof still leaks a bit. Where the gable meets the eve, you always meant to get to it, but I know you had to leave. Thank God there's so much to do. It's the work that gets me through. When the sun slowly sets just behind our hill, and the memories come in the evening chill, how I long for your touch like a lover will. Oh, I'm missing you, God, I'm missing you, my Bill. So I count the days, and I think of ways to slip them by. When the day is through, I remember you and cry. When the sun slowly sets just behind our hill, and the memories come in the evening chill, how I long for your touch like a lover will. Oh, I'm missing you, God, I'm missing you, my Bill.
All right, everybody, you can unmute, and I'm just going to leave it on the Brady Bunch screen, and let's give ourselves one last round of applause. Everybody in Tube Latin can see all of our faces. Yay! Great work. Thanks, everyone. And everyone in YouTube land, please put on your calendars. Our next group recital is April 17th. Our theme is singer-songwriter, and we hope to see you all then. Have a great day. Bye, everyone.